Welcome to Gallup Racer 2003, episode 18. We are in April of season 6. And we have no Angel in the LA Derby today. Go ahead and put social boot in the ring. I believe he's coming off a top 5 finish. Top 5 finish in Universal Cup. This is the Nagano it is. And Roxy's bone. Came off of G2. Back-to-back G2 second place. And he is ready to retire. So I think he wanted to get a 20 mount for retiring. See if we have any good pairs to read. Maybe lost some, but clear fear. Or great factor. Race. This is the LA Derby. And it looks like there's only 10 horses with wing paid and all angels. Wing Page being the favorite and Oil Angel being second favorite. There's Noel Angel written by Alice in the pink and white silk. And there's Wing Page in the red, white, and blue silk written by Adams. It's gonna be a good race, I feel it. Frugal Plan written by Sam. So the 2, the 3, and the 4 are the biggest competition in the race. Those are some nice silks. Yeah, so that's where he'll win.
It's a beautiful day for racing. The horses are on the track.
The LA Derby. Great start.
That was a beautiful start.
Okay, so there's approval plan. Should have the record since there was no current record holder. It was great. That's my first LA Derby in this playthrough. That's good. Yeah. Got the record. Dang. Well, I mean, it was not close, but it felt like Wing Page was coming pretty strong. So, Noel Angel has won the LA Oaks, now won the LA Derby. Setting her up for the Triple Crown, or to go for the Triple Crown. Noel Angel, Wing Page, Frugal Plan finished fourth. Not a bad race, almost 400. Our fill went up. Dang, we got 7,240 points. Pretty good. And he's still in the green. Do the female version or the male version of this? Why not? Let's go for it. Top 3 finish. It'll be my first Triple Crown race, so there's that. got Wagner's Fett this week, Intel Flower next week, then Rock the Bone, then G1. Then we have Training, then we'll have the Noel Angel and the Kentucky Derby debut, or the Louisville Derby. Busy, busy month. There's Wagner's Bet.
The horses are in the gate.
Take one. Oh,
and they're off. Sorry.
Make some room, please.
2 furlongs to go.
Go. On.
Go here, Scott. Finish.
Get third? Second? Oh, we got third. Not great, but considering it's Wagner's Bet, I'll take that. Oh. Whoa, almost a perfect race. Not bad though, not bad for G2, Wagner's Bet. Much time as we spent with her to finally give us a top 3 in a G2, I'll take that. I think we run 50 races this year. Yeah, 56. He's definitely an iron horse. I'll try another G2.
The horses are in the gate.
Not a good start. But we can get front runner. Come on. Hopefully we don't run out of stamina.
Okay, this is where the race is won.
get second. We get second. Did we get third?
Finish.
Yes, we got third. I'll take that. Yeah, that start really messed with us. Oh wow, he's really tired. Well, Loving Carol is the favorite.
It's a beautiful day for racing. The horses are on the track.
Let's just run it slow and steady. Crash burst. Oh, we got second. Nice. No, wait, third? I thought he got second. We must have lost by nose. That was so close. Yeah. But that was really good. Everything has gone well so far. Let's follow through to the very end. Hands on me. So we got 90 points for that. That puts us at 90 average. That one was hard. I like speed better. We've done extremely well. I can't wait until the big debut. Okay, so now we got... It's gonna be a while before he can run again. We can run here. Put him in this one. I think he's falling off pretty hard. I guess it has to be that one. And this should be it. Yep. Kentucky Derby time. The favorite looks like it's going to be Beauty Valley at 3.8, and then it's going to be Quiet Sound and Us. So we're in it. We're definitely in it in this race. Look at our competition. There's No Old Angel. There's Golden Voice, written by Cody. Long Shot, Beauty Love, written by Murphy. Epic Question, written by Perry. Long Shot. Lovely March, written by Sam. Definitely has a shot. Royal Express, written by Osborne. Useful Heat, written by Norton. Manual Hammer, written by Beck. Blended Rank, written by Barker. Beauty Value, written by Grimm. Definitely the favorite. Quiet Sound, written by Gray. Light Gamble, written by Tucker. Has a shot. My Glory, written by Donald. And Noel and Angel, written by Alan. Alright, go for it.
It's a beautiful day for racing. The horses are on the track.
Wonder who has the record. Louisville Derby, aka Kentucky Derby. Record holder, none.
Oh,
not a good start. Still a S start, but not a great start. Oh, come on. There you go. Thank you. Beauty Value there. Oh, that was close. That was so close to hitting that horse.
Watch out!
Oh, I still hit it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hold off. Hold off Beauty Value. Hold off Beauty Value. Come on. She's coming. Or he's coming. Come on. Oh, it's going to be close. Oh, we got it. Nice. Our first Kentucky Derby. No Angel. Coming in strong with that performance. not the best of pictures. And she got the record too, because nobody has had the record. No Angel. Coming off back to back to back G1 victories. The LA Oaks, LA Derby, and now the Kentucky, or the Louisville Derby. Beauty Value came in second, Beauty Love came in third. Wow. Watch a replay. Started pushing it right here. And I think that wide turn for Beauty really, really hurt him. Because I already had the inside lane. That wide turn really, really hurt him. Because if he would have been closer to the rail, I think he would have actually won. Even a great race. But be positioned. I'm happy. It wasn't the way I had envisioned it in my head, but win's a win, right? $6,290 points for that. Oh, a title. No Angel got Dirt Champ as a 3-year-old. Looks good. It looks good there. So that's Noel Angel's first title, I think. Here in Baltimore Derby. Well, the good thing is that the Belmont is 1, 2, 3, 4 weeks, so we should be able to get some rest there. Flower and social mood, and back to Noel Angel. So this is Pale Flower, definitely a long shot. Front runner. Is this far enough? Does it look like it? Oh, okay, there it goes. Thank God.
Five furlongs to go.
I was getting worried there. Without it, we definitely run out of stamina way before we normally do. Okay, so let's just hold on here. Hold. Hold. Go. Top three, come on, top three. Beat our odds. That's good. We didn't run a bad race. Not at all. This is Social Mood. Wait, is it a favorite? It is the favorite. Okay. Be closer to the back, but this is a real quick race, only a mile.
Okay, this is where the race is won.
definitely outrun them or outstamina them. Nice. These real smart. I mean, we definitely didn't have the speed for this race, mile long, but we definitely had the stamina. It was a good call to get on to get social mood up front earlier. Dang, Courtly Duel got third. Nice. Hey, not a bad race. I thought I was going to get a worse grade on position. Considering we moved social up sooner. 4,500 points. Nice. Long Beach Cup is in the second week of July. We can run them in the Caesar Cup again. Or just hold out for the Long Beach. We'll wait. We still got time. Fifty-one mounts for Pell Flower. He's front runner. He's definitely not gonna last 12 and a half. He barely lasts 11. Look at this one. And we'll hold social for now. And now we have Noel Angel in the Baltimore. Build 14 horses. There's Clear Jewel. Beauty Value's back. Crazy Hunter. Wow. 3.3 favorite. And there's Noel Angel. We are a tight build. Definitely is. Clear Jewel, Beauty Valley, Crazy Hunter, Light Gamble, Noel Angel, Third Night, even Frugal Plan could win this race. Especially because it's a deep hill. There's No Angel, written by Alice. Third Night, written by Sam. Exact Art, written by Jenkins. Only One Fact, written by Cody. I like that name. Special Monster, written by Owen. Frugal Plan, written by Price. There's Clear Jewel. That's the horse I would have wanted to get. Just because I have experience with her. And she has two really good traits. She has Last Corner Leader, and she also has I think that's the only one she really has. She has another one in blue, but not really that relevant. But Last Corner Leader is really the one that helps her out, especially if she's a front runner. There's Beauty Valley, written by Grimm. Got second in the Louisville Derby, so he's back for revenge. Let's see how that goes. There's Crazy Hunter, written by Pitt. This is her... I think she was in the Louisville, but don't remember. This is Light Gamble, written by Tucker. This is Space Dragon, written by Scott. Capable Dragoon, written by Norton. Runaway Song, written by Monroe. And Fusing Metro, written by Biggs. And Noel Angel, written by Alex. Alright, good luck to everyone. Let's do this.
It's a beautiful day for racing. The horses are on the track.
Baltimore Derby, aka the Preakness. No current record holder. Okay. Oh, nice.
That was a beautiful start.
Let's try to get to the inside. Is that bumping anybody? There's Clear Jewel. Hopefully Crazy Hunter blocks her trait or her skill Last Corner Leader. But just in case, we'll be pretty close to her so we can get in front of her in the last corner.
5 furlongs to go. Okay, this is where the race is won.
Last corner's coming up. Block that. We got it. That was close. Yes, sir.
It was a bitter competition, but you showed world class.
Definitely a bitter competition. That's a better picture. came out with a good start here. I was worried about bumping into people or into other horses. And then I started slowing her down here. And this was a good spot. Definitely got lucky here that we fell into a good position. Beauty Value was the three right behind us, and Third Jewel right in front. And then we had Crazy Hunter there too. So all of the main favorites were right there within one length of each other. And this is where I started going to try to block Third Jewel from getting her kill. About the same time, I cut inside and prevented Crazy Hunter from spurting ahead of me. So Crazy Hunter didn't want to go around me. So the only person I had to worry about was Beauty Value, and I ended up outracing him. So that was a really good race for Noel Angel. Third Jewel got fourth. I think she would have activated last corner leader. I'm sure she would have got second or third, possibly first. She's really good when she gets that skill. I've raced her enough to know that. Another record, back-to-back records for her. Also, nobody had a record before. Good chunk of money too. All right, so now we got Social Moose back in blue. We're gonna wait. Oh no, Angel's in gray. Is he gonna be ready for the Baltimore? Okay, he will be ready. Sorry, not the Baltimore, the Belmont. He will be ready for the Belmont. Griffin. That's not a lot of money. Now this race keeps you both out. She'll be ready. Back to back to back to back G1. She should have a lot of G1s by now. 8 races, 8 wins, 7 G1. Wow. She definitely is a double S horse. And you really wouldn't think she would be able to win all those races. Because she doesn't have good, she doesn't have any abilities. And her stats are decent, but they're not really great, you know? They're not like super horse material. But it does have good speed. I mean, 83 and 88 gut. I do love her health, 84. This is Social Mood. Yeah, he won the Caesar as a 4-year-old. Oh, so he won it last year. Back-to-back Caesars. And then... But I'm just worried that he's not going to have... I think he has Dominator. Yeah. And let me check that. Stays in great condition, race frequently. So he might be able to run both races. Especially because he's had a long rest. We can do that. We can race him both and see how it goes. He should be in the green or in the blue. We can hope for a revolution, then he'll be in the blue. We got Wagner's Bet and the Dolphin. And then we have Crane in after that. And then we have Pale Flower, and then a new batch of, wait, new batch comes in July. No, June, I think. No, I think they come in July. Yeah, I think they do come in July. So, we can retire Roxy's Bone. In July. And get a new horse. We'll definitely aim for a turf horse, because we've been dominating the dirt races. We just need somebody to dominate the turf races. We're not dominating per se, but winning a lot of dirt G1s, not a lot of turf G1s. I think Roxy's Bone has been our first horse to win G1s in the turf, and he only has 6. Including the one is a 2-year-old and a couple as a 3-year-old. None. I don't think he has one as a 4-year-old yet. Okay, Wagner's Bet. Fourth on a G2, so not terrible. Running this horse has been a drag, that's for sure. Can't wait to retire her. Almost there. I can see the finish line. Alright. This is the last month of preparation for the big debut. What should we do? That stamina was pretty hard. Let's just go stick to speed. Yeah. Average on stamina. I'll take that. We've done extremely well. Can't wait until the big debut. Good, good, good. Oh, we got plus 5 on speed and plus 6 on stamina. That's really good. I was thinking we were going to get like a plus 1 or plus 2, but that's... Oh, and plus 5 on breaking? Wow. I wonder if we get those numbers right away, or we get that they add those to her expected speed. So for instance, her speed right now is 54. Is it, well, it should normally be 49, and then they add plus 5 to make it 54, or is that plus 5 to what her expected final speed number was? So if her final speed numbers, say, you're probably gonna be an average growth since her mom was early and her dad was average. So if she comes out to like 60, does that mean it's going to be 65, her final number? Or is it her number came out 49, so now she's 54? I don't know, but plus 5 is really good, or to any number. So it's plus 6. To have 3 traits go up by more than 5, that's real good. And the rest went up to, I'll take that. That's real good. We trained the horse well. I can't wait for it to be. Okay. So what we got? We got Pale Flower. And then we got Noel Angel for the Triple Crown. Oh, we can race Oreo now. What do we... Select an area to train with regimen. The horse develop automatically, better facilities yield better results. Okay. So I think this is what all the training has done for us. So let's work on speed. Get that more higher up. We'll do like 4 months speed, then we'll do stamina, 3 months, and we'll go back to sleep. I think that's the play here. Yeah, I think that's the thing to do, because speed and stamina always increase before the horse peaks. After the horse peaks, speed and stamina is what goes down. So then we can work on something else like guts or temper or even condition after that. So we'll work on speed and stamina in a couple of weeks. What did she get? Oh, okay. Comeback not good. What is that? Paint race as well after long break. Okay, so she doesn't like to be rested frequently. Last corner leader, that's good. And strong heart. Those are very good abilities. But I don't know why she got that if Lost in the Lonely Ocean didn't have any abilities. I wonder if the game just throws abilities at you because the parents didn't have anything. Yeah, the only ocean in Lost Sun had no abilities. She should be great in turf and dirt. But she's not. She's okay on turf and great on dirt. Lost Sun and Only Ocean were both great on turf and dirt. But I wonder if that's the case because we raced Lost Sun in a lot of dirt races. Decent stat. That's kind of what Lost Sun had. No, actually, those are kind of what Only Ocean had, looking at the numbers. Put her. Definitely not ready for a G1. Not off the bat. That's the downside. There's really not any races you can race these horses. And so, like, the end of the season, they're all turf races. So, December. Put in the Dahlia. Probably won't win it, but we do need to get some races going. So first start second week of August in the Dahlia for Oreo. Definitely excited for that, so we'll see how that goes. Okay, so I think we are gonna retire Roxy's Bone. It's just I kind of want to see what's still out there in the shop before the month rolls over. But let's try to get him to 20. So we can do... You know what? Let's do spring. Wow. I mean, even if we get a top 5, it'd be great. He'll have... This will have a good win percentage. And it'll be another G1 race in his pedigree. So we can try to get top 5 with that. He's in the green, so that's decent. Doesn't have good speed, but we're gonna go out with the bang here. So we got 2 races this week, Hellflower and Rocky Bone. Okay, so this is Pellflower. Front runner. Yeah, we can activate that for sure. Shouldn't be a problem activating that.
The horses are in the gate.
We've done it enough times to get it.
And they're off.
Decent start, decent start. Okay. Go, come on. Oh. Block me. What's that? Golf traffic? This should be close enough or far enough. There it goes. And okay. We will conserve stamina here. Okay, 6 furlongs to go. Oh look, there's aces high.
5 furlongs to go.
Golf traffic.
Okay, this is where the race is won.
Okay, come on. Get a little nudge, just a little nudge.
2 furlongs to go.
Alright, let's go.
Show your guts.
Alright, come on, let's go, let's go. Come on. Oh, we got it. We got it.
Finish.
Yeah, we got it. Barely. That was a close one. Definitely didn't expect to win this one. I was hoping for a top three though. It's nice. It's good. Good win for Pellflower. D3 for Pellflower, that's good. Solid race, 464 eval. Okay, now it's gonna be... Oh, he does look tired. Roxy's bone. In the spring mile. Let's see how our competition looks like. Hellbilly is the favorite. Only Dream. Fine Saint. We could probably get top 5. Or maybe top... Oh, Supreme Glow's in here too. Top 6 perhaps. Decent start. That's like an S. That's like an S start. We're still in line for a revolution. So as long as we run a good race, we can still get a top 3 finish. I think this is too far ahead. We should be good, actually. This should be good. Okay, so let's just keep it steady here.
Okay, this is where the race is won.
All right, push a little bit.
Show your guts. 2 furlongs to go.
Come on. Come on. on, give me spur. Give me spur. Yes. Second.
Finish.
I think we got second. Yes, we got second. Nice. Good job, Roxy. I came here looking for a top five, and we ended up second place. Good race. Wow, 495? That's good. Almost a perfect Evo. Pretty good, Roxy. Okay, so now Roxy should be at 19. And we can put him in one more. Can we race him in the gray? I'm kind of forcing this. The new horses come out July 1st, but I also want to see what's available. We'll go for an easy race. Maybe we can get a 14th win. I just hate to retire him at 19 mount. I like to put an even number out there. Now Pell Flowers get into these high end posts at grade threes. He's at 52 mount. He'll probably be ready to retire next season. We try to get him 60. Who's racing? Oh, Noel Angel and the Belmont. You know, actually, we'll leave it with on a cliffhanger. This will be Noel Angel's race for the Triple Crown. Eight mounts, eight wins, seven G1s. He's won the Louisville Derby, the Baltimore Derby, and now he's going for the Belmont, the Triple Crown. He won the Louisville and now I was looking at the times. He beat out Beauty Value in the Louisville. And then she beat out Beauty Value again in the Baltimore. Will Beauty Value be there in the New York? We'll find out. We have Oriole's first race coming up as well. And we have Roxy Bone's last race, as well as Social Mood going for, I believe it's back Caesar Cup. But let me double check. Yes, this will be Social Mood's back-to-back Caesar, their second Caesar, if he wins it. And we're towards the end of Hellflower's and Wagner's Bet's journey, so that's also excellent news. And what is behind door number one? Well, we only can find out when we retire Roxy's Bone for this race. But for now, we're a little bit over an hour and a half. We're close to an hour and a half. This is a good spot to leave it. The YouTube upload takes forever with my internet upload speed. So we'll cut it here and we'll continue for the rest of season 6 on episode 19. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time, see you later.